I have drawn here?
Sun.
And?
House.
And?
Tree. Clouds.
Okay, so did you like it?
Yes.
Even you feel like drawing it?
Yes.
So one day you will draw this whole drawing. But today first we will learn sun. Okay, children? Can you tell me which color is the sun?
Yellow.
Very nice. And when it rises? In the morning. Sun rises in the morning and you get up, right?
Yes.
Okay. So children, today I will teach you the steps to draw sun. Okay, it is very simple. Just do it with me. Okay, everybody ready?
Yes.
Okay, first draw a capital C, a big C. Do it with me, children, okay? Everybody done? Now draw a backward big C. Which shape do you get?
Backward.
Which shape is this?
Circle.
Very good. So, if somebody cannot draw a circle directly, they can do it this way. Now, what you have to do? Draw a big slanting line. Come on, do it on a paper. Yeah. Now you have to draw a small slanting line. Again a big slanting line. And alternatively, we have to do this till the circle gets completed. Okay? So, let's do it. A big slanting line, a small, big, small, big, small, big, small. Everybody do it till the circle gets completed.
Take it.
Everybody done?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, this is nice. A good perfect circle. So which color you will fill in?
Yellow.
Okay. Do it. Fill in it. Everybody done?
Yes.
Okay. So today I am giving you the worksheet for this also. But I have given you trace the pattern. So you can do it on the dots itself. Okay. Now children, magic time. Okay. Everybody excited?
Yes.
You know the best part of this? You will do this magic. I will not. More excited? Okay. Take the yellow crayon and take the another paper on your table. Scribble the yellow crayon on your paper as much as you can. Start. Done?
Yes.
Now take a red crayon and scribble on the yellow color. Which color do you get?
Orange.
Very nice. Who did this magic?
Yes.
My small children, right? Which color did you get?
Orange.
One more magic before ending the class?
Yes.
Okay. Again take the yellow crayon and scribble it. You love scribbling, no? Next time don't scribble on the wall. Scribble on the paper and show magic to your parents, okay? Come on, scribble the yellow color. Done?
Yes.
Now, scribble the blue color on it. Now, which color did you get? Which color? Okay. So, my little children are magicians.
Thank
so
you, teacher.
Enjoy the session.
Yes.
So now time to go home. Bye all of you. Enjoy your day and play to the fullest. Bye bye.
Bye, teacher.
Girls clap. So Renu, Rupali, kaise laga Shweta ka presentation? Kya acha laga?
Renu.
क्या अच्छा लगा
सब कुछ
ओके ग्रेट
किया
रूपाली काय आवडलं? नाईस इट इज. काश्मीरा मॅम?
ओवरऑल इट वॉज अ एक्सलेंट लेसन लेगो अप टू द मार्क. द इंट्रोडक्शन इन ऑल द टॉपिक्स इन विच एवर यू हॅव एक्सप्लेन इज अमेझिंग. इट ॲड्स टू युअर पॉइंट्स. द वॉइस मॉड्युलेशन वॉज व्हेरी गुड. द अट्रॅक्टिव्ह टीचिंग एड्स लाईक दोज कॅट, दोज मंकीज अँड एव्हरीथिंग ऑफ लाईक. Smiling face was looking very nice. Like children were liking this particular thing. Then recap was good. Then that last magic is the punch of your demo. And only minor points are this drawing worksheet you did circulate. And major thing, carbon dioxide and oxygen are gases.
Oh.
That you should mention. Like you said, it is air. So it is a part of air, but it is a different concept.
Knowledge was good. Only that this two, well, this one words you have to use.
Yeah.
Gases, that word somewhere it should get put. Otherwise, excellent.
My dear Shweta, I really love you. I really like your personality as a teacher. You are always coming with the like complete knowledge and like very excellent level of the teaching. Study level is very, very sincere and very like hardworking. Today's lesson plan was really very excellent, dear. It's a complete method of teaching, complete form of teaching. It was very interactive, informative and interesting also. You have good teaching ability, dear. Excellent teaching ability. Every topic you taught with the interactive sessions. I really like your rhymes and song. Good body language. Voice modulation was so sweet, dear. Bahut acha voice aapka hai. Quality, voice quality. And like magics leke aaye each and every topic ke upar. The order was very good. On every topic, you are given the good introduction order and the information level. Second topic is chart. Tiger was simplified very nicely there. Few points there, but important points aapne cover kiye. Very nicely explained that like tiger information. I like your all the props and teaching aids. With that like teaching interesting ho gaya aapka. Easily aapne aapka jo bhi topic tha wo reachable kar diya. Secondly, the storyline was good. Slow tha usme, repetitions the. And interesting form tha. So storytelling was really perfect. Moral achhe se explain kiya aapne. Blackboard activity is very nice. Lesson planning. First topic is pollution. Pollution is very hard topic to like teach the children. But level of the teaching method, it is like very nice. Aapne bahut achhe se usko plan kiya ki how I will teach this topic to my children. Simplified kiya. Examples bahut achhe diye. It was very knowledge giving. क्लियर हो गया वॉट इज़ एयर पोल्यूशन प्रिवेंशन एंड प्रोटेक्शन. बहुत अच्छे से आपने एक्सप्लेन किया. बहुत टफ टॉपिक है. दिस इज़ लाइक इस इज़ ए टॉपिक बट मॉन्टेसरी में आपने लाइक एज अ टीचर वेरी नाइसली सिंपली
चैलेंज की मैं देख सकती हूँ कि सिंपलीफाई करके कैसे पढ़ा सकते.
आपका टीचर लेवल उसमें दिखाई दिया कि आप एडिटिंग करके इम्पॉर्टेंस ऑफ दैट टॉपिक अच्छे से आपने प्रेजेंट किया. The last topic was sun. That is also very sweet, simple, easy to understand. And the color magic was really excellent, dear. So overall, it is really beautiful and perfect method of teaching. Excellent, like, teaching ability. Hard work seen, dear. Sincerity seen. And I really love you. The perfect method of teaching aapne use kiya. Recap was really good. Worksheet achha design kiya. Right?
Yes.
And the start... बहुत अच्छा हो गया. इंटरेक्शन बीच में वार्म अप एक्टिविटी आ गया आपका. सो ब्यूटिफुली डन डियर. इट्स रियली सिंसियर जॉब एंड सुपर्ब माय डियर. गॉड ब्लेस यू डियर. गॉड ब्लेस. आई एम रियली प्राउड ऑफ यू. परफेक्ट मेथड ऑफ टीचिंग डियर. वेरी परफेक्ट इंटरेक्शन था ना मैम.
हाँ
बहुत अच्छा लगा डियर. ईच एंड एवरी टॉपिक में आपने अपने साथ बच्चों को एंगेज रखा, कनेक्ट रखा. दैट वॉज लाइक रियली द बॉर्न क्वालिटी ऑफ द टीचर डियर. Superb.
Thank you.
Yeah. God bless.
Beautiful smile, actually.
Yeah. And like, yes, yes, dear. And each topic के बीच में जो gap होता है उसमें भी आपका interaction बच्चों के साथ में बहुत अच्छा था. टॉपिक को आप रिकैप कर रहे थे, नॉलेज दे रहे थे, ब्लैक बोर्ड एक्टिविटी ड्राइंग में आपने बहुत स्टार दिया, आपने बच्चों से कनेक्ट थे माय डियर, सो दैट इज़ कॉल्ड प्योर मेथड ऑफ टीचिंग डियर। कि आप यस डियर ऑफ कोर्स
यस नाउ वी कैन एग्जीक्यूट इट
राइट। प्रैक्टिकल मेथड ऑफ टीचिंग ही था आपका एंड आई एम वेरी हैप्पी एंड वेरी सैटिस्फाइड यू आर माई स्टूडेंट्स डियर। सक्सेसफुली यू आर डन डियर, वेरी गॉड ब्लेस, गॉड ब्लेस।